We're talking Nelly today, the rapper Nelly and Chantel Jackson. She really wants that wedding ring. She's jumping in front of all the controversy for Nelly. And Floyd Mayweather puts up a cryptic post that could have been towards them or somebody else. Let's see. This is George Tower, JT News. Hit that bell. Hit that subscribe button. And now it's St. Thomas, straight out of Baltimore City. He has his first single and music video called Rapture Time. Go below. Go to his Instagram, his YouTube. It's all below, guys. Go check it out.
24 hours, I'ma be here. Standing my feet hurt.
Right here.
Put the curb in the sleeper. Hugging on the corner, no love street needed. Jack boy, Murtha, he can take it easy. Hot in the freezer. Hoes I don't need on.
Living as on the channel is Jordan Tower Media at gmail.com. We're talking Nelly today, okay? Now, this involves Floyd Mayweather, Chantel Jackson. Chantel Jackson used to be Floyd Mayweather's fiance, and he talks about how he built her up, you know, put her, you know, built her, you know, put her under the knife, everything, and made her look how he wanted her. I don't know. It was kind of weird, you know, but Nelly didn't like the fact that, Floyd Mayweather didn't like the fact that she left after their thing was over. She went to Nelly, and Nelly's getting all the benefits. I don't think he has anything against Nelly. It's more about this girl. You know, it's like, I can understand that, you know, like, you know, he really built her up to be somebody to where somebody else will want her, but that happens a lot, you know. Well, right now, Nelly's under accusation, a lot of accusations going against him with a lot of different women. I don't know why this is happening to him. He doesn't seem like that type of guy. I never heard that type of stuff from him before, but now, you know, when one comes out the woodwork, a million do, you know, and that's just how it is. And but Chantel Jackson is saying that she was with him every time one of those occasions come up, which is probably false, but she's being the loyal girlfriend, as she should be, a rider. She's trying to get that ring, too. She wants to get married. She wants to get married to Nelly and have that security. So she's doing what a wife would do and jumping in front. Now, I don't think she's so attractive, but she seems like a rider. You know, Floyd Mayweather has seen, he had his problems with her in the past. He claims that, you know, she had an abortion or something, and he left her because of this and that, and, you know, he just accused her of a lot of things and was having a back and forth with her at one point. Well, he put up a post now basically saying he has the last laugh. And the other day, he said, some say there's a difference between being smart and intelligent. Everyone knows that common sense isn't so common. But when it comes to being wise beyond years, it's proven I've got the Midas touch. It's simple math. Being 50-0 lets you know I read my opponents. Just as clear as you can read this $100 million check, I stay getting checks like this. I will always have the last laugh. Now, Floyd Mayweather is, he works hard, man. You can't deny that. He puts that work in. He works nonstop. Not most people. I know I'm not built like that. I mean, I work hard, but Floyd Mayweather's another kind of guy, man. Like, this is a guy that's going to the gym 3 times a day, even when he doesn't have a fight coming up. He wants it more than anybody, and that's why he's got it. So anyways, guys, I think it's a cryptic post towards them. It could be towards a lot of things that are going on, or it could have been just towards somebody we don't know. I'm not saying it's directly for that. And also Chantel Jackson, she's a rider, so they're definitely gonna get married. If Nelly doesn't marry her, he's kind of stupid, but because she's helping him out with this case. I don't know, there's a lot of stuff going on. It's a whole big mess. I don't know if Nelly did any of those things, but I don't know. I kind of, probably not, you know. It's probably things that went, I don't know. You know, it's just sad times, you know. Because some people are abusing this whole movement that's going on. Yes, Harvey Weinstein and all that stuff, he was probably a predator. But I think some people were going down and that are just going from bad encounters. You know, like a relationship didn't end well, and then all of a sudden you're accused of something, you know. I think that's going on too. So it's hard to decipher who's a real victim and who's not now, you know, and that's sad, you know, because I feel bad for the real victims out there. That's my point. Anyways, guys, what do you guys think? What's going on out here? Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, get in the comments below. I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Not a lot of news today, but, you know, I'll come up with a couple things to talk about. And, you know, we'll well, you know, we'll just talk about shit. Anyways, guys, hit that if you want to advertise, JordanTowerMedia@gmail.com, and I'll check you guys on the next video. Peace. And now it's St. Thomas, straight out of Baltimore City. He has his first single and music video called Rapture Time. Go below, go to his Instagram, his YouTube. It's all below, guys. Go check it out.